Today, I'll be showing you how to control Philips Hue lights with the Elgato Stream Deck. To start, you will need to have a Philips Hue account and have activated out-of-home control. You can set up the out-of-home control feature through the settings in the Hue app. Now, you will need to make an if this then that account. A link to the website will be included. Once you've logged in, press the Create button at the top of the site. Click on the If This option. Search for webhooks, then select it. Click on the box. Connect webhooks. Click on the box. Give the event a name. I'll be calling mine toggle_lights. You will need to remember this name. Create a trigger. Press then that. Search for Hue, then add the Philips Hue function. Choose the action you want your lights to make. I'll be using the toggle action. Now you will need to connect your account. Simply sign in and authorize the connection. Choose which lights you want to be controlled. Create action. Continue. Rename your applets, then finish. Click on your profile image in the top right and choose My Services. Select Web Hooks. Press Documentation in the top right corner. Here you can see your key. I have hidden mine. Find the Make a Post URL. It should be the top option. Click the text box in the middle of the URL and enter your event name. Mine was toggle_lights. Select the URL from left to right and copy it using Ctrl+C on your keyboard. Open the Elgato Stream Deck software. Search for Web in the top corner. Drag the website action onto the desired key. Paste the URL into the URL section using Ctrl+V. Check the box to Access in Background. This will stop the website from opening on your screen. Give your action a name and image if you'd like. Now you can control your Philips Hue lights by pressing that button on your Elgato Stream Deck.